Okay, the very quick one. One card left. Like you take one card, you slam it on the table. And then there's a certain thing you have to do when certain cards come up. Very easy to learn.
Okay, I'm going to meet you.
Can I show him one more trick?
What's good?
It's really quick. All right, so there's this zookeeper, and he's opening a new zoo, and he gets four shipments of lions, tigers, and bears. Lions, tigers, and bears. He gets four tigers, four lions, and four bears. And they all come in these huge crates. And when he opens up his zoo, he has them in four cages because he wants to draw a crowd. But no matter what he does, the lions and tigers and bears do not get along. They keep fighting with each other. So he goes on forever and can't get this zoo to work out because no matter what he does, the lions and the tigers and bears refuse to get along. So he keeps trying different combinations and he shuffles them up. And he puts two bears in a cage, and he puts two lions in a cage, and nothing seems to work out. Until one day, he decides that, hopefully I did this right, he needs to get rid of one of the cages, and he decides that the only way it's going to work out is if all the lions are together, all the tigers are together, and all the bears are together.
Wow, that was good.
Mr. B, did you have a kindly old uncle? Like an old very kindly old uncle that used to sort of delight you in the evenings when you were dying?
I did. You know what's no?
You would imagine.
I can't, yeah. It's really actually a dorkier story than that.
Really? You actually went to Venice.
My mom worked at a daycare. And when I got out of school, elementary school, I used to go, instead of going home, I used to have to go to the daycare because I couldn't go home. So I used to do magic tricks for the little kids as like an elementary school kid. And I just remember them.
And look at this, 10 years later, you're still doing magic tricks.
Exactly. All those tricks I learned when I was like 13 years old.
$47 down already. Oh!